And a new survey has found 53% of 18 to 24-year-olds think Australia should be more socialist.
Wow.
There's a distinct generational divide. Australians over 35 are more likely inclined to be neutral, preferring neither socialism nor capitalism. Greens voters often favour socialism, whereas coalition voters prefer capitalism. Mm. What a shock!
Wow.
Yeah. What do we reckon?
So if you, if you answered yes to this question, that you'd prefer socialism, the next question should be, would you like to go and live next year in Eritrea or Cuba or China or Bangladesh, which are all socialist countries, and then see how much you love socialism.
Maybe they like social democracy.
I just said, if you want to go and live in Eritrea or Cuba or China...
Yes, I heard
that's, you're going to work under the socialist system.
I heard you the first time, Steve. Yes. Yeah, I think it's quite
just a little bit of a vibe, you know? Do you want a bit of a socialism vibe or do you want the let the
actually,
market
you're
decide?
Interesting, right? So you're right about the age of neutrality.
Yeah, I'm right at the...
What's your answer?
Big socialist guy when I was young. big socialist. Now I'm kind of leaning away a little from it. I once tried to buy a book on socialism, but I couldn't because that would be supporting capitalism. So I was in a tricky position, so I actually don't know anything about it.
This is the problem.
Wow.
Why is that the problem, Steve?
You're typical of the generation. Oh, it's the vibe, man.
Great. For years, all right? I get the vibe. I've been sharing stuff. It's time for Taunton.
You know...